ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. I love this sound system because I can hear myself. Anyway, you know, we were people that were brought over here in this continent unwillingly, and during the development of the Republic, most of the economic structure of this country was built on our backs or our ancestral backs. But even so, when we came, we always had the heart, we always had the beauty, which was Africa, and we demonstrated that beauty which we feel within ourselves in our music. Unfortunately, in Cuba, we had the French, the English, and the Spanish influence. And we tried to get the best. We tried to extricate most of the good that was contained in that music and put it into our music. And this is what we call song manihuero, song that the African used to sing in Cuba when he was living out in the outdoors, working on the cane field, working in it. And this was more or less an expression of his lament. So now here comes Armando Sánchez, Son de la Loma, and we are going to play you some of those numbers. ¿Qué dice?
Completar negocio.
Mujer mala, qué mala.
Pero mira, nena linda,